Yes! Another ransomware payment. Online extortion used to be so much harder before cryptocurrency. How should we spend it?
Let's not spend it, let's hack it.
Everyone's heard of Bitcoin, but there's other crypto coins out there, literally billions of dollars for the taking. They may add cool new innovations to their blockchain technologies, but new features mean new security considerations that we can exploit. Just look, even the White Hat's talking about it.
2018 may bring the downfall of a popular cryptocurrency. When most people think of cryptocurrency and blockchain technology, Bitcoin is the first thing that comes to mind. While it was the first cryptocurrency and remains the most popular, there are many different crypto coins in existence. Other coins like Ethereum, Litecoin, Monero, all maintain total market capital over $1 billion. Each new cryptocurrency brings new innovations to their respective blockchains. However, these additional blockchain features introduce additional security considerations. Bug bounty programs and public code reviews have become a major part of blockchain development. As the value of these cryptocurrencies grows, they become more alluring targets for cybercriminals. So in 2018, don't be surprised if hackers find a vulnerability severe enough to completely wipe out a popular cryptocurrency.
Great idea. Let's get on it.